They went south in the end, catching a bus first through the country lanes, away from the sea and inland, towards the city. Then onto a train, heaving with bored children visiting Grandma, guilty sons in once-a-year jumpers, laden with gifts to appease their neglected mothers, secret lovers off to the bright lights for a festive fling. Miriam was frightened by the crowds and the uncertainty that stretched out ahead.